you know, he wanted to see if I believed in my guys and believed that we had a play that we could get it done. And he asked, and I told him, and things worked out pretty good.
Yeah, when they deliver, how, you know.
It's satisfying for those guys because they're the ones who play the game. We just try to put them in position to make plays.
When the coach asks, do you have to say yes?
No, you don't. You have to say whatever's on your heart, whatever you think is the best for the team at the time.
And we talked about this like after the Minnesota game when you needed this line to play well in that situation. Given all the guys you replaced, how does it feel that in the Michigan game at the end of the year, when the coach asked you that, you could say yes and mean it?
It's a great feeling. It's a great feeling to win that game. It's still a team win, and there's a lot of things that happen in order for us to win, but in that particular situation, it's real satisfying.
The win comes at a price. I mean, here you are, you got to start again in many ways. How confident are you about going forward now?
Well, we'll assess what we need to do to move the football. Cardell has a lot of strengths. He's at Ohio State for a reason. He's done a lot of good things, and then we have to play to his strengths, and then the other players on the team have to pick it up. So we're going to have to ask more of the O-line, more of the running backs, more of the wide receivers, and they'll take that load on. And Cardell will do what he needs to do. He'll be ready.